An oath on from here to eternity.
A very good film that is included by the New York Times on its list of best 1,000 movies ever made. Indeed, a trio that leads a wonderful cast. Montgomery Clift in the title role of the fighter Pruitt. Burt Lancaster, fabulous actor. And Frank Sinatra. About Frank Sinatra, I'm ambivalent. Of course, he has some excellent roles. He was a marvelous singer. But then we all know about his activity, his connections with the mob. And his attitude in private life, just to mention in passing, Robert Evans, former head of the Paramount Studio, producer, actor, the man behind Chinatown, Godfather, so many others. Mentions another production, Rosemary's Baby, and the fact that Frank Sinatra was very opposed to having his lady at the time be part of the film. Anyway, something else from behind the scenes, if we're talking gossip. Somehow, even if it's not actually gossip, I would say it's what happens with these people during production and then in between films. Mia Farrow, I think, yeah, that was the wife of Frank Sinatra at the time. And then when the film was successful, Rosemary's Babies, well, Frank Sinatra was working at the time was basically a dud. She wanted an ad in the main newspapers saying, showing the gross of Rosemary's Baby, which was incredible, and the disaster of the box office of the, to make a point, of the Frank Sinatra movie. They separated. At that time, or shortly after, before. Montgomery Clift is such a wonderful actor that Burt Lancaster, another god of cinema, said about him that he's scared, his knees are shaking when he's approaching Montgomery Clift. Interesting suggestion. Maybe it was during the filming of this, I don't know. He's the one, Montgomery Clift, who, because he didn't participate in somebody up there, Paul Newman, on the waterfront, Marlon Brando, and East of Eden, his name escapes me now, but it will come back to me. He's the one responsible for the launch of James Dean, for the launch of three careers, through his absence. And in here he does, perfect job. He is a boxer that wouldn't fight anymore because last time he did in a friendly fight, so to say, he hit a friend while on the ring. So it wasn't really. I mean, he didn't. It was sport, but still. That strong hit sent the guy on the floor and he was blind. He became blind. He went to a coma. So after such a shock, of course, one is suffering from PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder, I would say. So no matter what they throw at him in this unit, he will take it but not fight. It's a situation where Army Group wants to win the championship, and they press on Pruitt, who's known as a champ, to start training and take part and be in the team so that they win. But he wouldn't. There are love stories involved. There's also Deborah Kerr and Ernest Borgnine. They're also part of this fabulous cast. And Burt Lancaster falls in love with the character of Deborah Kerr, the wife of his commanding officer. He's just a sergeant. But there's discussion. Placă-te acolo. Placă-te acolo. Placă-mă-te acolo, mă. Placă-te acolo. There was a cat and she was going to make a poo in front of my door. So I wouldn't let her. Or him, more likely. There's an issue. She should go to become an officer, to school. But we'll see if that happens. And Pruitt, in his turn, falls in love. And that's also complicated. In what is a very, very good film.